Mwenyezi Mungu anajuanga sababu. Na adhuri ya leo tunataka tu kumshukuru Mwenyezi Mungu kwa weze kuendelea na yale maneno ambaye Mungu anataka. So I start to invite our CEO. Let's just be random for just a minute. Tumekaa very, very serious.
We look... Maybe lager.
Apigiwe makofi ama CEO. Now, hallelujah. What products are used on the product, on the KB lager? Somebody. Is barley? Is it correct? Aya. What percentage of the?
30%.
So what is the other component? Let's give him a clap. What's left for farmers in Kenya? What else? Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Which is going to also support the four-point agenda is that our farmers will be supported cereals like sorghum, and then are you on that? 120 shillings is very, very pocket friendly. Thank you very much.
Once more. That's where.
KB Lager.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We now declare KB Lager. Thank you so much. KB Lager has officially been unveiled today. DJ, give me some music.
But finally, we have now come up with a unique beer that is using 70% locally grown cereals and 30% malted barley. This beer is KB Lager. And I think all of us can see it in front of our seats. Because of KB Lager, we can now promise all Kenyan cereal farmers that this beer will be a great benefit to them, because every KB Lager brewed in Keroche Breweries will have 70% of their produce in it. We'll also support all Kenyan cereal farmers to continue growing quality cereals that meet international standards suitable for beer brewing. Introduction of KB Lager in the market will support the government in growing the economy through the agribusiness by creating more revenue to the exchequer by over 2 billion shillings annually. It will further create employment, both directly and indirectly, by creating 4,000 direct jobs positions and thousands of indirect work opportunities through our country-wide distribution network. Our request to the government is to support the local entrepreneurs to achieve the innovation necessary to grow the economy through the agribusiness by value addition, by creating more jobs and therefore supporting families, as Keroche Breweries intends to do. We want to make sure that we partner with our farmers, local farmers, and all the other beers that we've been doing. We've been importing the malted barley, because we don't have a malting plant in this country. In future, we've said that we'll build one of the malting plants so that we can be buying the barley, raw barley from our farmers here, and then we can say we start malting it here. But at the moment, we've crafted a beer that is using 70% of the local grown cereals, and we can guarantee you, and using 30% of the malted barley, and we can guarantee you that is the best of the best beer that I've tasted.